Stargazers are a family of large-headed fish that live on the bottom of the sea floor. This includes about 50 species. They can be found in tropical and temperate waters around the world down to 3,000 feet deep. Most species have upward-directed eyes. Unlike most fish that bring in water through their mouths to breathe, stargazers can breathe through their nostrils. Many species bury themselves in the sand with only their eyes exposed. They use their side fins as shovels to burrow below the sand. Stargazers are ambush predators. They will wait for prey like crustaceans and small fish to come close. Then, they lunge out and use their large mouth to suck in the prey. They will even bite divers that accidentally disturb them. Some species have a worm-like filament attached to the floor of their mouth. They use this appendage as bait to attract prey. Behind each gill cover, stargazers have a tough spine that may be venomous. Some species also have electric organs located in a pouch behind their eyes. This allows them to use an electric shock defensively. Stargazers lay buoyant eggs that float to the surface. The hatched larvae live in the water column for some time before migrating to the bottom of the sea floor. Size varies by species, but some stargazers grow to 24 inches long. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.